wegnemen van hemzelf. Dat is lockpick. Alleen. Just to show you the honor.
The reason young people get involved in gangs is because they want to look big and hard in front of their mates, and they also want to seem like the big person and like not to be messed with.
Because the mates do it.
Because it's the easy way out. It's like the easiest way to be known on the street.
Maybe because like they just want to fit in, and maybe like they get pressured into it.
To feel safe and not around the area because they might be from somewhere rough or. The mates are in it, or peer pressure, and that.
If they've not got stability, then they're going to look for it somewhere else. And it's not really stable being in a gang, but you get respected.
They end up taking mostly end up taking drugs and turning into smackheads when they're older if they don't get out of it. Or they get stabbed or shot and sometimes dead. Or they go to jail or prison or whatever.
You can get shot, you can get stabbed, you can have social problems, you can have family problems, and you can also have life problems.
Get put in jail, get stabbed or killed.
Maybe if like they like kept young people off the streets and like did youth clubs and things like that, maybe like they wouldn't get into trouble and like stop them from being bored.
Youth clubs, any like workshops or people like that want to help out and stop them off the street. I mean like youth clubs, they help keep most people off the street and they help them keep occupied.
Get more police on the streets and try and like make more bigger youth clubs and that for older people.
I'd set up like. Workshops and that in schools and teaching them like ways how to get out of gangs and better ways of feeling safe around your community instead of like bringing weapons out and that and teaching that like it's more likely to get used against it if you've got one on you.
Today I think they're trying to make us see what it's like the horrific injuries you can get, the amount of damage that being in gangs can deal. They're just trying to show us what it's like and why you shouldn't be in gangs.
Because they learn about like if you get in a gang, like what happens.
It teaches them like the real. It shows you the real effects of what happens being in a gang, and like it's not so hard. It shows you ways how you can get out of gangs and. It just teaches you a lot on what you can do.